Okay, by the way, the Let's Play Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explorers of Sky. Last episode, we finished up some jobs in Mount Bristle, and we're about to set off on our expedition at the waterfall that we were getting. It's actually so early that we put off for a day. But, decided to walk into this place, and it actually turns out we can go in here now, so. Look at that. Visitors. And first. I don't think I'm going to be getting any use out of this place as of yet. I'm going to... I'm probably not going to be a customer, actually, but... That's actually very interesting. What the hell? Alright. Yeah. I don't know if I'm going to Alright, so that's interesting. That item thing. Goop sucks so much. Next stuff's like some beans, but... Alright, so I'm not gonna mess around here as of yet. Because I did promise to go on over to the waterfall. So that's what I'm gonna do. You're a Starly. What's the Pika? So I'm just standing here. Okay, see waterfall. This is very secret. I'm walking to a place. Ow, I guess. No! I saw what you just did. Ow. It's a waterfall. I'm having a stroke. Oh, I didn't actually touch someone this time, though. Is that the Guild Master? Maybe we tough, what are you doing? So it just jumps right through. I like this music. Seriously, Gong, it's a secret not at a waterfall. What do you think is... It's one of the most unoriginal hiding places as of yet. Just gonna run on the side of a waterfall. Can I say no? Please don't... Aww. I won't be able to say no, just see what happened. Okay, you go first, though. Okay, this time I really don't mind him for being... I'm freaked out. If you think about thinking about being smooshed, quote, is it going to help anything? Let's. I like that scene. Ouch. I don't know, something really liked about that thing. Okay, more water. Ugh. So thanks. Oh, bummer. Okay, so what can we do now? I have a reductor. Let's get the waterfall. That's time a lot, so I guess I'll just run through the end. So, I'm not sure what types of enemies are going to find here. Actually, enemies. Let's search what types of enemies are going to see here. That doesn't tell me anything. Side up, on log. Oh, this place is dark apparently, so I have actually have like field of vision. You notice that beach cave is like that. And then it's like, oh, why do I not have that field of vision thing anymore? In later areas. So apparently there are also tiles similar to water that actually let certain Pokemon, for example, fire or flying across them. But what, I don't know. Reaper? Got it. Luckily, this place is going to be a pain. This music. The music fits that. This atmosphere. This makes this place so good. I guess I gave this to myself, wasn't it? So I think we're going now. Whoops. Roger here! Guess I'm... Well, I'm definitely the next to die. Since I know I'm the higher one now. Anyways. Let's look at that real quick. Check out here, my shader. Well, that's cool. Of course, I'm still myself. Oh, that's still straight. So, the country is obvious, I might be able to remember that on the map that that's where that leads. Oh, how hard can you just place it on me? It seems like it's gonna be pretty big. Oh, God! Why is it hit him? Stand there! Yeah. Just and punch me right in the face. Oh, ho. Oh. That's crazy looking. Oh god, it's a climber. Okay. So that's what you're talking about. I'm actually not gonna create his dialogue more. You are? Oh, you actually are. Huh. Well, you, but, yeah, why not? Sure. Okay, that doesn't mean... I have an idea of the name for this one too, I don't even know what it was. You also know the sex of this thing too, but whatever. There's a reason I'm naming these things with what these are, but what I'm gonna let on about China, sure. We're going adventures. So not that under level. Actually these things are out pretty decent levels compared to me here. That's not good to see. Anyways, team, what's up with you? Tactics. Draft Frost just seems to be the best thing to do. So, Chlorophyll. It was sunny. That's pretty good. Okay, so this thing likes the sun. God. And then, let me check the moves. Restrict. And then, the pattern and absorb. Alright, well, our team has grown spontaneously. I guess that's a nice thing. This place is so huge, I was not ready for things being so large. I don't know where to go. Like, I don't know why just to explore. I want to explore anything but Hunger Man. Hunger. I can't kill you. Once we're going to a place where I can hurt you. And things do a lot more damage now. It's not like I can't see things all the time either. So far, is already at 12, that's what I'm guessing. Hunger's alright. I'm on the second floor though. It's actually a bit more than I'd like to be. How much of a pain it's going to be to have Shiner with me. Well, speaking of Shiner, what gender are you? Male. All males so far. Ooh. That was easy. Oh, darn. Stop being good. Boom. Oh. Okay, that didn't work. I think it looks like it was water type though. Why would Garn not do much damage? Kind of don't like how you see the entire room at once when you're inside of it, but then tunnels, you have such a small thing of vision. It just seems so inconsistent. No, hi. Just look at the map and you can see him. Let's see, well, this thing seems to be water type. Aren't you? That's a pipe. No, I want that. What are you messing with my, accuracy anymore? It's really kind of suck. Something bothers me about how spotty the water is here. It's just so random. I think I'm exploring up in this room. This far, maybe, I don't know. I want to go everywhere. Yeah. Sure. Go back and work. And I have food. I'll probably find some more. But still. I think I need to be a bit more cautious with my hunger than I am here. Okay. Yeah, I do think I do. Oh, there's such a large party now. So yeah, what's this thing's size? Shiner, are you taking out a ton of money? Oh no, this one's our size. I'm not sure if, actually, I don't think it's really indicative of, that hole. What the? You bastard. You know how I thought that, Paprika had the same loan set as I did because, they're the same. I figured his idea, and that's the only reason I could do it, is because Lexi and Lemmy did the same thing, but I'm not sure that's actually the case. Because there are definitely abilities that are owned by multiple move sets, or by multiple IQ groups, I don't know. More money corridors like this. With Jafinian and Dead End, because they leave you not. They leave you wasting so much hunger when you go back. Same thing I'll probably go for Shiner with that whole IQ thing. Maybe I'll actually look up IQ groups soon. I don't know. Ow. Okay, biting that sounds so gross. Seriously. I don't want to take a bite out of a Grimer. I don't know how it even hurt it. Okay. 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 Already has experience here, that's nice. Law Grimers. Music here, what's the music here? Something like a picture of music and darkness here just makes everything so much. Yeah, if I had a watch up with Mana, it would be so much more for the explore. Well, things are really like here on water right now. Yeah, whatever. The darkness in this place makes the music just makes it. It's oddly, it's surprisingly strong atmosphere at times. Maybe it is for those. I don't like it. Man, Shiner, look, man. Yeah, keep up with us in terms of that HP. God. Seriously, there are attacks that some enemies can actually attack and almost punch on them, even. See if I can improve the water type at some point. Doesn't sound like too bad of an idea. I'm not sure. But, no, I know lots of water dungeons, but it doesn't mean that having a water type is good. If anything, it just means that having a grass type is good. To find some food. Probably gotta stop doing stuff. Well, there's that thing. Stone seed. Never here. This is a good eat now. I had that much food, I just got rid of food. Like, for coming here. You bastard. Oh, fine. Yeah, you did. Okay. Oh, hi. Yeah, so nice using a lock attack on me. Okay. We're gone getting in this much. No, I stop acting the walk way there. It's the corners within this aggravate me so much. I better find some food because and I have 150 points left of food left, but still. This corner better be worth it. Yeah, sure. So I'm hitting this thing. Matt. In that case, I don't want to know. Okay. No, I don't want to send anyone back. No, okay. So as long as I should send back, I thought I should get rid of. Anyways. Okay, I think you know. So far for that. Yeah, that's what I might want for constant movement. It's gonna spin me over so much in this game. It's gonna make me waste so much longer. And part of it is that there may be food if I look around now. It's all about risk versus reward. And hey, if I don't, if I explore, I end up using hunger, but at the same time, I'm exploring it, I'm saying to restore hunger, and that's actually having that game instead. I don't think I'm not doing so hot though. What is that? It's not something that new things are anymore, it's different to say. Where's that? Huh? That's odd. Rocks. Another orb. There's a transfer orb, by the way. Simple enough. That's an interesting thing to use on yourself. I probably get this. Yeah, it didn't happen when I saw it too. Actually, no. What is it I want to do? Yeah, this. With this, I guess. Let's eat this thing. Let's get the hunger bar up. I'm not even on this point in my see there's an item somewhere in there that's not what I'm looking for. But it's not food. Dude! Actually, wait, fourth one, isn't that? Swaps card somewhere. Wait, what about that, I guess? Well. Well, that stuff didn't much less damage, man. Previous astrologers have. What do you want to do here? It's just so uncertain for me now, so I can't really tackle this place as well as. Oh, hey, sort of. Actually worrying about possibly not being able to complete this level in this dungeon because of hunger. Dude. And some enemies I don't really care about. It's not a spell. You're jerking? You need to both attack me. Guys, okay, I see there are lots of items here. I need other items. Sounds good. That's actually cool. Can I actually do that now? Just knock some back. There it is. It's about time to end off this episode, actually. And there's a picture. Alright, so I'm just gonna stay here.
And that's gonna be it for this episode. Let's play Pokemon Mystery Dungeon Explorers of Sky. I wanna keep playing and finish this dungeon because it's kind of dramatic whether or not I'm gonna finish this now. Anyway. Such is life. And YouTube. Anyway. Anyways, I was back in the old days when even if you had 10 minute time limit. Unless you say challenge the producer. Anyways. Rest, quick save. Yes it will. I'll see you guys next time when we hopefully maybe have the positive conclusion of that dungeon reached. Maybe. Or experience either victory or our first defeat, who knows? It's done! Bye guys! Wait. I should actually probably have my finger over the stuff before my face to see that. Bye everyone!